All right, we're back. Back in some of the controls. Map. Goodies over there. And shoes. Oh, out of ammo. Where are those shoes? Oh, there they are. So what do we got here? Destroy as many physical electronic satellites as possible within the time limit. Bonus points for any time remaining.
Destroy stuff? That's one of my specialties.
Smash. Ooh. Okay, close. I can do this. This is pretty easy. Better idea what I'm doing here.
Take this, Fizco.
Where's more? Okay, now I'm just mad. Where was the last box? Oops. Okay, there's another stack of boxes I'm missing somewhere. I could just see where it was. I finished this pretty... That's not these, is it? No.
This is cathartic.
Two. Got these ones. One down there. Got that one. They hide behind there. These two. These count. Oh, these count. That's what it is. Okay. Alright, now that I know what I'm missing, I've got this. Last try.
Take this, Fizco.
Oh, I missed a... There we go. Missed a satellite. That could have done better, but it's got gold. Alright. What else is nearby? Smartphone. Don't even know what I need those for yet. Here somewhere. Oh, there it is. How'd I get in there? Up a little bit. Let's move forward a little.
Do we call those things herkers? That's not even a word.
Hmm.
So this Grill Cream, he's a lifelong scouting expert and troop leader. He and his senior troop were marching in the parade during the overcharge party, and I guess they all got chased to the Japanese Museum.
What do you mean, senior troop?
But these aren't all little kids roasting marshmallows and tying knots. They're older, more focused on life skills, volunteering, conservations, and shit like that.
So basically, the anti-me.
Hey, you said it, not me.
These traps. Nice designs. Grill Cream? Hello? Who's inside? Locked. I will not be defeated by a locked door. Plan B, to the roof!
Really? To the roof? Like I don't have a million guns to blow the damn door
I'm
down with?
I'm a ninja breaking into a Japanese museum.
How did you get in here?
I'm looking for a guy named Brill Cream.
Troopmaster Brill Cream is missing.
Well, maybe I can help you find him.
Maybe you'll be lucky if I let you live.
Kind of a dick, huh?
Treason! Arrest for Kim and banish her from the troop!
Chill out, Mussolini.
I am the Troopmaster, and this is my troop!
Man, are you gonna tell me where Brill Cream is or what?
You wanna find Brill Cream? You must do as I say.
Huh. And I feel like shooting it out of you would be easier. It is my go-to for most of my problems in this game.
My troop has been trying to locate Troopmaster Brill Cream via radio, but all they hear is this.
Doctors recommend drinking 17 cans of Overcharge a day.
The radio station is located here. If you destroy all three transmitters around the tower, we have a better chance of locating Troopmaster Brill Cream. So, you think you can do that?
Sure thing. Be right back. What is that?
Like this?
Sweet. I didn't even have to check game facts.
And that's gonna be really useful. Actually, there's a lot of gaps I've noticed that I just can't quite make. Ah, sweet shoes. Where am I going? Oh, great.
These guys look tough.
Quick check. Guns. Bad against robots. Bad against robots. Okay against robots. Okay. Pretty decent. I need to get new guns.
Thank you, robot! I'm an artist who works in big forces.
Buddy. Oh, it takes one hit.
Who knew transmitters blew up so big? Holy shit. Looks like that kicked the hornet's nest.
How am I getting up there? It's up there. Whoa.
Sorry, Mr. Transmitter. Nothing personal.
Overcharge! Just drink it!
Okay, one more. Top we go.
Up. Up. Up.
Disco's marketing is getting really aggressive.
Hey, you know what sounds like fun? If you stop moving for a second.
Oops.
Know what happens when you don't drink Overcharge? I find you and murder you. Isn't that awesome?
That was just stun for the- oh, I see.
Yeah.
Oh, definitely an entire family.
Norton, fixed your radio for you.
What? You're alive?
I'm not gonna lose to a blimp. That'd be humiliating.
Well, my troop thanks you for your service. Goodbye.
Wait. You'll let me know if you find Brill Cream, right?
Oh, yes. Brill Cream, of course. We'll keep looking for it. Thank you again.
Hey, it's Sam. Come back to our base. There's someone here that wants to talk. And she's kind of cute.
There we go. All right. Where am I going? Of course. I'm going this way. Hello.
My name is Forkin.
Hey, sorry about that whole banished from the troop thing.
It's for the best. Troopmaster Norton is a bad guy. Even though he says he's trying to find Brill Cream, he's not. I overheard him whisper something about Troopmaster Brill Cream at the hot dog factory.
I hear this Brill Cream guy is really smart.
He's a genius.
A genius that might be trapped in a hot dog factory?
I'm worried. He's been missing for a couple of weeks.
We'll find him.
You mean I'll find him?
Someone has to stay here and comfort Fork him.
Right. Keep up the good work, Sam.
We'll try to think of another way out. Hey. You know that big parking garage in old little Tokyo? It's packed with all kinds of electronics we could totally use. But it's scab turf. You know what? You could lure some OD over there to help take care of the scabs. My sociology prof said passive-aggressive warfare is the future.
That does not seem passive-aggressive.
You're looking a little light on ammunition, and I can solve the problem.
By the slice. That's right. You could go to some other pizza place and have to order...
What is the dude?
Say F you to your enemies with this high rate of fire assault rifle. F you!
Got it. Oh, this
dude,
one.
Charge up this weapon and throw a strike every time. Come on, abide!
Yeah, that seems pretty good wave clear.
Fire and forget! Let this remote-controlled copter do the shooting for you!
This seems like just a revamped version
Physical
of what I already got.
Media is still good for something. These vinyl records bounce off objects and can hit multiple enemies with the same shot! Represent!
Go with this one for now.
That gun is reliable, creative, and works very hard for you. Like me.
Sprinklers take on a new function in the apocalypse. Fill them with corrosive acid and watch enemies melt when they walk through them.
Oh, I love this one.
My guns are like my children. I build them, I love them, and I sell them at a good price. You give that ammo a good home in somebody's head.
Sam? I had a buddy who used to beat him up in school. Pretty sure he's dead now, though.
Yeah. So what's the deal with the hot dog factory? If you're trying to survive the apocalypse, hot dogs are the last thing you should eat.
True Master Brill Cream is a master at boosting morale. Maybe he thought...
Gandhi once said, an eye for an eye will only make the whole world blind. I mean, I'm not saying you need to be Gandhi or the Dalai Lama or whatever. Just pointing out that sometimes there might be a more effective way of getting what you want. Other than shooting everything in the face, that is.
More freaking scabs!
Right. And there are a lot of poppers around here.
You made it. Look for more cars or vending machines.
Thank you.
Tanks are coming your way. Wait, you can use them to help clear everybody out.
Oh, out of ammo. A little more chaos.
Nice, dude. Now clean up and get those electronics.
Come on, we're the last guys.
Looks like they're all dead. Man, nonviolence is so violent. But you did great. Go ahead and grab those electronics.
Where am I headed? There we go. Back there, huh?
Okay, I'm at the hot dog factory.
Look around for signs of Troopmaster Brook.
Scabs. And it looks like they decided to upgrade their arsenal.
Where did they get those new weapons? They're not smart enough to design them on their own. You might have to deal with some scabs while you look for evidence.
You think? Scabs and evidence go together like, hot dogs and factories.
Oh man, here I was so excited I was about to get a samurai sword.
Found a Japanese sword. Not something a troop leader would have.
Yeah, seems weird, doesn't it? But it could be Brillcream's. He never went anywhere without it.
I feel like that could have been useful intel to have at the top of this caper.
But we need more evidence.
Yeah, buddy? No? Nothing? Okay.
Hey, who wants some of this?
A troop leader's hat. Looks like something a troop leader would wear.
That could be Brillcream's. He was always wearing his hat. I think we just need one more piece of evidence.
You guys sure do things by the book, don't you, Bugle? Now that would only be something to do now, right?
Brillcream carried a bugle sometimes, but I'm not sure why he would have brought that with him.
Yeah, you're right. This could be anyone's bugle.
Okay. Either Brillcream is here, or he was here. You should check inside the factory.
What's this? Woo!
That's right.
What should I just get there? A grand? Not bad.
Brillcream is a trained survivalist. He may have locked himself inside. See if you can find a way to bust down a door, or even a wall.
Get this ammo, too.
Construction equipment around. Anything that might help you get inside.
Yep, that next girl turned into an
amazing is happening.
Use the crane to bust down the wall.
Why don't you just tell me that the first time?
Wait, cranes have keys? Huh. What would Batman do? Probably read this note out loud. Meet me in the park for a picnic. I love you. Well, that's helpful. Guess I'm going to the park to look for some keys. And maybe even have a date. Hey, poor Kim. Sam's not being too annoying, is he?
Not anymore. He kept trying to hold my hand, so I put my judo badge into action. And snared him in a rear naked choke.
Nice. But go easy on him. I get the sense he doesn't have much experience with the ladies.
Well, he's been a perfect gentleman since. He showed me around. I met his friends. He even taught me how to do a little C++ coding.
Well, sure to invite me to the wedding. I love free food.
Wait, what?
Okay, I found the picnic site. Looks like the crane guy either turned OD or was mauled. Damn, I need those keys to the crane.
If we're lucky, he turned OD. Go kill some and see if any of them have the key.
Ah, just what I need. Fizco bots.
Woo! Oops. Any other OD around? Come on! Yep, out of ammo.
Like any car key I've ever seen. But if this doesn't start the crane and I have to keep running around killing OD and looking for keys, I'll probably rage quit. Hey, Fort Kim, you there?
Yes. Did you find the key?
Yeah, but I have something more important to talk about.
Okay.
So what do you think of Sam? Really?
Why? But he kind of reminds me of this class turtle we had in fourth grade. We set him free in the ocean one day. Then we found out later that he was a freshwater turtle.
Don't tell Sam that story. Pallets were actually overcharged deliveries. Now this place is about to be stupid with OD.
Good thing I have godlike crushing power.
I better crush those OD before they turn into poppers.
Oh. This is my kind of game. Both creating and solving my problems with violence. Oops. Oopsie.
Found a note from Grill Cream. It's dated 2 weeks ago.
What does it say?
It says, hot dog spoiled, heading to Hepcats to meet Norton. Scabs on my trail, we'll try to lose them.
Let's meet at Hepcats and look for more clues. I knew Norton was involved somehow.
Troop Master Norton?
Hey, Norton. How's that search for Brill Cream go?
Not good. I believe it's time to call it off.
Not yet. I'm following up on a lead.
Oh?
I found a note from Brill Cream. He said he was going to meet you at Hepcat's Diner. Whatever happened with that?
Well, as I recall, he never showed up. Where did you find that note?
You're lying, Norton. What are you hiding?
How dare you! A troop master never lies. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have important troop matters to attend to. Meet me at Hepcat's Diner. I think Forkim could be in trouble.
On my way.
Alright, Norton, what do you want? Actually, we will talk to Sam in the next part. Bye for now.